Sherman, guess what?
What's up, sis?
It's your birthday in a few days.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna take the day off. We're gonna go see an animated movie. And I will take you out for a nice dinner to celebrate. Or not.
I think I'll just stay here. No, I'll cook myself dinner and download a movie. I'd prefer that.
Sherman, it's your birthday. We should do something for it.
Why?
Sherman, we've always gone out for our birthdays. It's what we do to celebrate.
I just don't want to do it anymore, okay?
Sherman, you're turning 30.
So?
So look at you. You spend all your time cooped up in front of the TV. We used to at least go out once a year. Now you don't even want to do that? This is not a healthy way to live.
Who are you to tell me how to live? I work hard, and when I'm done working, I want to come in my living room and watch cartoons. What is wrong with that exactly?
What's wrong is that there's not much time, Sherman. Before you know it, you'll be turning 40, then 50.
I don't care. Listen, I grew up on these cartoons, and they helped me to relax. But when I'm ready to do something else, I'll turn off the TV. Hey, Jean.
Hey, Sherman, what's up?
Yeah, the TV just went black, along with everything else. What do I do?
Sherman, I'm at work right now. A fuse probably just blew.
Where's the fuse box?
In the basement, but it's locked. The landlord has the key.
Probably. Seriously?
Well, yeah, but so what? Just...
Jean, I swear to God, if you don't come home right now to help me, I'm gonna go upstairs and find somebody who can't.
Sherman, just relax. I can leave. Just give me a little
time. No, too late. I'm going to knock on some doors.
No, Sherman.
Seriously, Jean, what is going on?
Look, everything is okay. I just...
No bullshit, Jean! What are you doing here?
I turned off the power. I lied about the fuse box.
Are you freaking kidding me?
I'm sorry.
And a day before my birthday, too? What the hell is your problem?
Sherman, I didn't mean to freak you out. I wanted to see how you'd react to not having any TV. I know this wasn't the best way, but I didn't know what else to do. I'm sorry if I scared you.
Going for a run?
A walk. It's nice outside, so.
Cool. Jean, wait.
Yeah?
Don't go.
Come with me, Sherman.
But can't you just...
Sherman, let's go for a walk. Get some sunshine. You'll like it, I promise.